cannot go back home. You have to leave now.
You're not coming with us?
You know there's more I have to do.
This is not what we talked about.
Lisa, you did everything asked of you. Your job is done. Mine isn't.
No. I want the American people to know who did this. People of America, you wake up today to a different world. One of your own nuclear weapons has been used against you. It'll be days and weeks before you can measure the damage we have caused. But as you count your dead, remember why this has happened to you. You have no understanding for the causes of the people you strike down or the nations you conquer. You choose to meddle in their affairs without respect. You follow your government unquestioning toward your own slaughter. Today, you pay the price for that ignorance.
Marwan, the police are here. Nasir saw an officer outside.
Start packing.
Hold on, I got a visual on Marwan. I have a visual on Marwan. Damn it, they know we're here. Everybody move on the building.
All right, cover's blown. Everyone go, 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 go.
Too late.
Secure the prisoner. You and I both know all I want to do right now is kill you.
And how about our son? What do I tell him?
When he's older, share with him the sacrifices we made.
But I have my orders. We've run out of time. You win. I've been instructed to ask you what you want.
What I want is already happening.
The death and destruction of innocent life is a means to an end. Why don't we just skip to the end?
I love you.
To the end?
Everything that you did today, you did for a reason, for your people. What do you want to change?
I have no interest in having a political discussion with you.
I am in a unique position to make things happen. I have the ear of the President of the United States right now. You have the power to make any kind of deal that you want. And I promise you, you'll do more for you and your people if you cooperate with me than if you let that missile hit its target. You tell me where the missile's headed, and you help me stop it, and I guarantee you that you will talk to the President, and he will listen to you. He has no choice.
After this day, every elected official and citizen of America will know that America cannot intervene in our lives, in our countries, with impunity. Besides, your President sees me in only one dimension. Evil.
As you see us.